You need to know how to survive when things get dangerous.